Alright guys, Gran Turismo 7, I know we're waiting for that April update, the patch, so we can get our credits back, and so they can make adjustments to the game, you know, all that stuff. You guys have seen the videos. So, I decided to take the cars I do have maxed out, and like, actually tune them for like, circuit racing. I was looking online, the R34 has gotten a lot of attention, but a lot of the people that have builds for them, it's usually a drag tune. Or if they say they have a build or a tune for it, literally they change nothing. So I figured I'd do a proper tune. This thing gets a little loose under acceleration coming out of corners. You kind of got to ease into it. If you're on controller, just slightly get into it. I've messed with some settings. I've gone back and forth. I'm pretty happy with it. It's fully maxed out. Everything you can get. I do not have nitrous because I'm not spending $100,000 for some freaking nitrous. I'm getting low on credits as it is. Anywho, R34 GTR V-Spec 2 Nr. I got the racing softs on it. Suspension, 95, 95, 2.4. They just copy these settings. Just freaking copy. I'll even remove my freaking face hole here for you. Anyway, these are all the settings I have. Differential. This initial torque, I keep messing with this. The higher I go, so like the less it is, I do get a little bit of understeer. I don't know. I keep messing with it. It's a lot better than it was. I did increase the downforce in the rear a little bit to help. But yeah, you guys got that. You can pause the video if you need. Right here, manual adjustment. These are what we have the gears at, okay? Copy those bad boys. I'll give you a second. So you can pause. Okay, good. Obviously no nitrous. Turn the anti-lag on. And then, yeah, everything we got. I don't know how to get titanium connecting rods and pistons. You know, I just don't freaking know. Everything else is good, though. Everything's, you know, maxed out, full power. Obviously, if you're doing races, you gotta... I think I put both of them down, so it was like 700 PP so I could actually race. But, yeah, as far as that... It's a pretty solid tune for this car. We'll go ahead and do Tokyo Expressway, and then I'll play the replay, and then, you know, we can go from there. Let's just do a custom race, because I'm not doing four laps. We'll just do a one lapper so you guys can see. What's a good one? These clockwise is pretty good. We'll do 120 cars. Same category, I guess. Professional, we'll get a little bit of credits here. Let's freaking go, man. All right, we're gonna do a freaking race in this thing. Okay, it's just R34s. Oh. See, okay, all right, we're just... You're racing a bunch of clues. Okay, anyway. We're all gonna be the same. Oh, you're drafting me? That's not fair. Okay, this is a little ridiculous. you know, this is a thing. Oh, this is... Hello? this is just silly. Yeah, see, bud. See how they're, like, coming out of the corner, kind of, like, gave out on me a bit? I can't fix that in this car. If you're like gassing and you're trying to turn, that's what it does. You just have to be like real, even if you're light on the gas sometimes. If anybody knows how to like correct that, let me know. But besides that, I feel like this tune is pretty solid. But we'll go ahead and do this and then get a replay going. I mean, you shouldn't just be mashing the gas coming out of corners anyway. See? I probably spent 2 hours tuning this last night. Was just going back and forth and testing, and the best I could get it, like I said, compared to like, I was looking around to see like, after I tuned it, like what other people were like doing. couldn't really find any videos, man. And I was like, all right, well, I guess we're just rolling with this. Cause I was gonna compare and be like, all right, what did somebody else do? You know, maybe it made it handle a little better in certain situations, but here we are. It will get up to about like 220 without nitrous, 225, I think, which isn't too crazy. But like overall, it's a very solid tune, I feel like, for this car. Yeah, so feel free to copy that. Make small adjustments, I'm sure, if you want. If not, out of the gate, it's way better in stock, I will tell you that. But anyway, we're going to watch a replay here, guys. And then that's it for the video. So watch 20 of these blitzes go by, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one.